Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Review Information. In this video, I will show you how to adjust the maximum storage used for recycle bin. Let's see how to do this. If you want to increase or decrease the amount of storage recycle bin can use to keep deleted files, use the following steps. Right click the recycle bin icon and select the properties option. If you have multiple partitions you want to configure, select the recycle bin location you want to configure. For example, local disk C, which is the drive where Windows 10 is installed. Under the settings for selected location section, select custom size option. In the maximum size field, specify the maximum hard drive space in megabyte that recycle bin can use on the particular partition. For example, if you have a 500 GB drive and you want recycle bin to use 50 GB of space, then you need to specify 512.00 megabytes. Click the apply button. Click the OK button. Once you have completed these steps, the recycle bin will be able to keep more or fewer files from a particular location depending on your configuration. That is how you can adjust the maximum storage uses for recycle bin. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.